Immigrants from all over the world come to Taiwan, where they strive to start a new life in a different culture.
In the latest part of our ongoing series, we bring you the story of TC Lin, who gave up his U.S. passport to become a Taiwanese national more than 20 years ago.
Having grown up as Thomas Christopher Locke in the United States, TC Lin is now a renowned street photographer whose pictures of everyday Taiwanese have gone on exhibition around the world.
就是這位啊。誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?誰啊?
realize he felt at home here. In 1994, he renounced his U.S. citizenship to formally become a Taiwanese citizen, and even went on to serve 2 years of required military service alongside other conscripts.
I think that my military service was a very important period because it was an opportunity to learn how to get along with regular people and cope with the same problems that everyone else has.
After leaving the military, Lin took up photography in earnest, making a name for himself in professional circles while also holding classes to teach students how to record the people and things they encounter in everyday life.
He must really like Taiwan a lot, 10 or even 100 times more than us.
TC Lin continues to use his artistic lens to express his deep feelings for Taiwan. It's just like he often says, there are some times when you have to choose a path for yourself. As for me, I've chosen Taiwan.